And now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now. She comes.
The Anointed.
War Chief Sona. War Chief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the Metal Devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the Sacred Land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word. The Karja do not impress me. To build so tall is to invite the fate of the ancients. We will stand tall, for we are the strength of the Nora. Your fight is ours. You know it to be so. The Karja do not impress me. To build so tall is to invite the fate of the ancients. We will stand tall, for we are the strength of the Nora.
Petra! Here she is, the guest of honor. I knew there was something about you. Hammered from the stuff they make leaders out of. And I don't say that to every Nora girl who blows through my town.
That happens to you a lot?
Had to build a wall to fend them off.
Good thing I'm persistent then.
I've missed our little talks. Murad asked me to look over the city arsenal. These guns have aged well. That runs in the Osram, no? They were the pride of the Mainspring Forges, so I've taken greater pride in improving them.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it, then. The target should put up a little less of a fight than those bandit raiders did. Wide. No need to aim like a bow. Range is good. Try the next.
It's over with.
That'll knock a machine on its ass, ancient or no. With these, I think we can hold off an army.
You know that I appreciate your help, Petra. This battle, I don't know what's gonna happen.
We'll see each other again, I know it. Next time could be the time I'll convince you to stick with the Free Heat.
Petra, you know I...
I do. Always had a weakness for restless girls, though. I don't make weapons for a living. It's more of a diversion. The city always ground my gears. But I'd miss it if it were gone. You take care of yourself and the cannons. I don't make weapons for a living. It's more of a diversion.
Another attack on the city? What did we do to deserve this?
What's happening? Is the battle starting?
Get to cover. Let the soldiers do their jobs.
Ammunition. And bandages. Whatever you can find.
Gather.
Get them to the gates.
If the army makes it into Meridian, we're doomed.
The main gate will hold.
Owen's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you. How did you rust after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
There are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not with smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
Sunring, then.
Why do you fight?
Dangerous and close.
You have vexed me long enough.
You should have fought me in a summary then.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down! Please, quick!
I am chosen! You came from nothing!
Keep him away!
I am chosen. This was not meant to be.
None of this was meant to be, Helis. You made it happen. Followed your orders, butchered so many, and for what? To die on your knees, used like a pawn by a power you don't even understand?
You pity me?
Turn your face to the sun. I'd have to leave something else behind.
Forget about traveling light.
We're Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Take up a cannon! On the platform!
Get to another platform.
anywhere!
Thank you. Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.